What will happen? But I just listened to Professor Khan. He said that the internet will change in a few years, and I think that those who brought the internet to us will somehow make the decision to facilitate the situation. And IT itself is working on it, and ICANN itself is working on it, so I don't think there will be any problem, and the situation will be solved.